Oh yeah, that's again, that's the benefit of this trip is you get a head start on that stuff. And once we come back and are getting ready for a real season, we'll be that much further ahead because we've had this opportunity to start with 10 practices and really just the time on the court, especially with so many young guys, so many new faces, terminologies new, schemes are different, the pace is, you know, much more aggressive than what a lot of the high school guys certainly are used to. So it's good to have this time. Oh man, it's unbelievable. A lot of times when you find this freshman, they don't ask questions, not because they don't want to, they don't want to look foolish, or they don't know what to ask. And so that he's got the maturity to ask, because he wants to play. He wants to know what we expect. He wants to know how to do certain things. But at the end of the day, he's here because he's got a great amount of talent and he'll figure it out. They've been great. This is starting week four for us here. We've had them all here. It took about a week and a half before the freshmen stopped feeling like their bodies didn't work. We broke them down for a little bit the first 10 days, but you can start to see the progress they made. Their bodies are changing. They've been able to get through workouts a little bit more seamlessly. So we're excited. We like this group. We like the way they work together and look forward to seeing them compete. We got a really long group. We got great height overall and guys who can really shoot and pass. It's one of the areas we struggled with last year was passing. And although it didn't look like it today, once we put our defense out there, these guys all really know how to play. The other thing is, we got a really unselfish group. And you know, that's unusual for a bunch of young guys who've always been the man on every team that they've been on, for them to be able to come in and really understand that they're a small part of a bigger picture program now. And they all look forward to contributing in whichever way they can. You know, Yor, who's got unbelievable upside and length, he's got to tune up his body. I'm not sure how much weight he has to put on as much as he has to lean his body out. Obviously, Kent's got to lose some. Mo's got to trim up a little bit. And then Duncan, he will play a little bit on the perimeter and a little bit inside. He's got a few pounds to gain. He could use a few cheeseburgers. So we actually have Kent take his plate and give it to Duncan. And then we leave Duncan in the weight room forever. And then Kent gets on a treadmill and watches Duncan lift weights.